What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Reviews Unplugged. Today we've got the build and battle box, guys. Look at that right there. A whole box. So everybody's super hyped about Vivid Voltage. Today is the pre-release event, and I managed to go to my local LGS, tell them I was going to go and buy the build and battle box case itself, and we're going to see the pull rate for the Charizard. So let's get into it, guys. Oh my, look at this beautiful box that we've got. I'm definitely gonna be trying to incorporate this into my background, but boom, we've got this whole display right here. You guys check out, let's just get all these packs and boxes out. So for those who don't know what these are the built-in battle boxes. They are given out during the pre-release events, and basically you are meant to get this. Oh, look at that. Okay, cool. You're meant to get this plus a couple of additional packs and crack them open and start yourself a deck so that you can just kind of welcome in the new set whenever they come out. We're gonna go straight into it, guys. I'm gonna unbox all of these for you. And just so those people who don't wanna stay too long can just see the pull rates of five boxes. And then I'll shoot a second video with the other five boxes, cause it is Halloween. So happy Halloween to anybody out there watching right now. But I have plans. Little bit of movie night going on today, so I don't have much time to film this as I would like, but I would still like to have this uploaded for you guys so you guys can experience it and start trying to predict the pull rate of the Charizard for the next five boxes. So if you guys want to drop me a comment down below predicting how many Charizards are going to pull in these five boxes, and then a second guess for how much you think we're gonna pull in these other five boxes. Oh, this is the moment of truth, guys. Let's check it out. Let's see how many actually come in one of these little boxes. So, get yourself, oh, I can already see him. The chunky boy. Get yourself a little quick little building tip box. Get yourself the four Vivid Voltage packs, and then boom, right there, guys. Code card, and the first pull is a Snorlax, which I'll take. Snorlax is one of my favorite Pokemon, so I definitely enjoy that. The only one that I don't want to get is Donphan. Oh my goodness. That's exactly what I didn't want to get. I did not want to get the Donphan. I mean, in the TCG, he is very playable. I hear that that is a very good card to have against like dark decks, but I don't play the TCG, guys, unfortunately. And boom, okay, horrible pull right, guys. We got two Donphans. Oh, that's bad. That's overall just bad right there. Maybe it's just Donphan's revenge right there, since I said I didn't like him. All right, third box. There we go, guys. That's it. That's what everybody is looking for, that Charizard. This is a pretty amazing artwork that you will only be able to get in these built-in battle boxes. That's really, really awesome. So we got four more packs with that. Just throw up all of these, pick them up later. And our last box. So what would actually, I mean, I wouldn't be too upset about getting is just a Lugia, just to complete the set. And what do you know? There we go. Exactly what I said. We got ourselves a Lugia. I really like the artwork right there. Pretty awesome Pokemon. In my order a favorite to least, it would definitely go Snorlax, Charizard, Lugia, and then that Double Dawn fan. But let me know what you guys think. Who is your favorite Pokemon of these four? So that we can just throw a little bit of a poll out there, see what's going on in the comment section, see what you guys are enjoying. So that's pretty dope. We'll put this off to the side and start opening up some Vivid Voltage. So these are my first ever Vivid Voltage. What's all this white stuff right here, man? Come on. What? These are my first ever Vivid Voltage packs, guys. I'm super excited to start opening these guys up, seeing what we've got. Trying to go for that secret rare Pikachu. My chase cards are definitely the four amazing rares, because I mean they're amazing and they're rare. We got a yellow green code card, and then I would probably go for that secret rare above all else. Let's go with fighting. There we go, because all that Donphan action we've got. All right, Shuckle, Frosseed, Dindin. The Den is actually one of my favorites. Really cute. No longer, no fairy energy, guys. Duskull, reverse holo. And then, what is that? Nothing good. I mean, it is good. Everything is going to be good right here. Just because I don't have a binder set up yet. I don't have anything set up. No sleeves, nothing. I got a couple sleeves on the side for really good pulls. But let's see, another green code card. But I want to actually complete this set, because I do have a lot of Vivid Voltage items coming. Boom, lightning energy for that Vivid Voltage. We got another coding energy, Shuckle. Yeah, so I have a whole bunch of products coming. Weedle, pretty much one of everything new Vivid Voltage, except that elite collector's box coming out, and a Dreadnought as our rare. Yeah, that other like double elite trainer box. You know the one I'm talking about, right, guys? The one with the two golden cards. That one looks crazy for $100, but you do get to guaranteed and a bunch of Vivid Voltage. I think 12 whole packs. Ooh, we got a white code card, guys. You know what that means? We've got something. We might not have everything, but we've got something, right? Check it out. We'll go with lightning again. Oh, I counted that wrong. I'm so sorry, guys. But we do have a full art Dreadlock. But we do have a full art. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. We'll go through all of these guys really quick. Oh, the little Weedle. I'm sorry, Weedle. But we did get a V pull. So there we go. First decent pull. Three packs in. So that means we are still short for one full build and battle box. I do wonder how the pull rate is going to be in these guys compared to everything else, all the other products. Because I think they say like two amazing rares per booster box. And this is 5x4, so this is 46 packs. So this is already more than a booster box. We got a green code card, four from the back. Look at that edgeware though. Look at that whitening right there. There's already like some whitening on that card. Boom, metal energy. We got wash energy. Charmeleon, that's awesome. Okay, Dunfin's little baby. We got a Voltorb, Rockruff, Sandile. Alrighty. No big pulls just yet, guys. No big pulls just yet. looking for those amazing rares. Let me know what you guys think. I heard that the amazing rares were actually kind of like the shiny Volt collection, where they end up in the reverse holo slot, but I don't know, I might have just heard that wrong. We got a white code card. Something spicy could be in here. We could have something real spicy. Four from the back, let's see if I did it right. Boom, yes I did, because I'm psychic. Alrighty, Hitmontop. He's a really cool guy. I really do like Hitmontop out of all of that generation. And then Electrite, Execute, Eevee, aw, that's awesome. I do like the evolutions, the evolutions. And then Shaymin, and I think Shaymin was actually just banned in the TCG, okay. Okay, look at that, look at that. He's on our box right there in the B form. Pretty decent pull. I know that there's an actual Japanese promo of this card that's doing really good right now. It was like a lollipop promo. You had to buy some ice cream to be able to get. So as far as collectability, it's super collectible, and the price spike on it is ridiculous. So I never picked any of those up, but I think it's literally the exact same artwork. It just has a small little insignia letting you know it is a promo card. Okay, so we got another white code card. Looking for those amazing rares, guys. Or that super rare, secret rare, sorry, Pikachu. We got Fighting Energy. We got the Bath, we got the Hitmontop again, Swabat, Cottonee. Can't you see we're looking for Pikachu? What do you mean, little Eevee? Alrighty, boom, Snorlax. Aw, that's awesome. I do like this Snorlax. He's just right here, big chillin', like you everybody wants to be. This Snorlax over here is way more active. He's just like pool party central, hitting with that body slam. This guy over here doesn't even seem like he's built for it. He doesn't even look like he wants to do the body slam. He doesn't even look like he's about that life, you know? Let's check out the next pack. Maybe Pikachu is in his own little Pikachu pack. That's why he hasn't popped up just yet. I don't think I've seen any Pikachus out of that Pikachu pack. There are three Pikachus in total, I believe, that you can pull in this set. Two V's and one V Max. No, four, because of V Max and then the secret rare V Max. Metal Energy, Aroma, smelling good. So, ooh, there is something over there. Did you guys catch that peeking through? It's not a secret rare, I think, but we do have something big coming up, guys. I can feel it, I can see it, I saw a little bit, but didn't get it spoiled yet. A little claymation right there. Royal. And, oh my god, this is, I have a bunch of favorite Pokemon, I'm not even gonna lie. Like, every time I say, like, oh, Snorlax is one of my favorites, and, you know, Alakazam is one of my favorites, but Alakazam really is one of my favorite Pokemon, guys. I remember the episode where he pops out, and they go fight that psychic gym. That was really cool when they fought Abracadabra and Alakazam. Let me know if you guys ever watched that episode right there. Got ourselves into our next pack. Can't linger on success for too long, guys. Got a whole bunch of packs to go through. Boom, white code card. Can we go back to back? Amazing pulls. We'll see right now, guys. I'm looking for that Pikachu. Pikachu, can you peek at me? Peekaboo. Alrighty. Nuzleaf. I heard that the reason they're called Nuzlocks is because original Nuzlocker had his first Pokemon be a Nuzleaf. Never done a Nuzlocke. Seems way too hard, way too time consuming, way too difficult, actually. Well, Mir. And, Oh my goodness, guys. We did it. We did it. We did it. Lo hicimos. We got ourselves a Pikachu. Look at that dude. Look at him. What is his attack? We've got a charge and a thunderbolt for 200 in the V variants. That's pretty good. Pretty solid attack, if I do say so as a non-player myself. That's great, guys. So I'm really stoked because I do have three of the harder pulls to get in my favorite Pokemon. I have a Snorlax, I have the Alakazam, and now I have the Pikachu. So these boxes do give you great pulls, guys. Really good pull so far. Got a bunch of stacked up white code cards. I don't even know if you can technically punch these guys into the online game yet, but I'm still waiting for somebody to drop down below a comment telling me that they want these code cards. I see tons of YouTubers just giving them away, and we got a green code card. That's not a good sign, folks. But they're just giving away fighting energy, fire energy, okay. Giving them away to people who just come and watch it for the first time. But you know how many people actually do go off and collect those code cards? Like I don't because I don't play the online TCG. Ooh, Lucario, that's pretty awesome. How does Lucario go from fighting you? How do you evolve into a different stage, man? Like, look at that. That's the evolution chain, right? Oh no. Yeah. That's the evolution chain right there. So how do you just boom bounce into a different style? You know, go from fighting to metal. That's strange, folks. That's strange. But we continue. What were we talking about? Oh, code cards. Code cards. Yeah, we got a green code card right here. How many people actually need these code cards? Like, tons of YouTubers giving out code cards. Look at the whitening on that. I'm glad this is a good card. The whitening on that, if you can see, is really bad. Really bad. Got fighting energy again. We got the Roma Heroes Medal, which can be a secret rare, I think, or gold card. Execute. Beldum. Blitzel. Oh, Charmeleon, that's a reverse holo. Hey, that's pretty dope. That's pretty awesome. Then we got another Lucario. Boom. How many? 185 in the set. I do think that's doable, guys. Especially with all the product that I did buy and that I'm going to be picking up. 185 plus the secret rares and everything. Does seem a little, seem doable. We got a green code card again. Got a little bit too much luck at the beginning of this, guys, so they need to bring us down before they lift us all the way back up. You know how Pokemon does it. Always wanting to get that chase with psychic energy. Nessa. Nuzleaf for the Nuzlockers. Yeah, I've seen some Nuzlocke ran though, so they seem pretty fun. But like again, once and then here's our reverse holo, Drillbur. And this guy looks real spooky. This guy's ready for Halloween year round. Maybe I should just do a Nuzlocke for Sword and Shield. Maybe that'd be good. Good little bit of YouTube content for you guys. We got another green code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we got lightning energy. We got a little bit of that little chandelier action again. Rocky helmet. Alistair, who looks real creepy all the time, guys. Voltrub. Ruff. Hello. Ooh. Yeah, reverse holo rare. And nothing spicy, folks. Lots of mild sauce on these cards. Dropping a lot of mild sauce right here. have to stop pretty soon, guys, just because you are a little overheating. And we don't want that to go down, but we'll ride it till as long as we can. Hopefully, white code card. Hopefully this card right here isn't too hot to stop the camera. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fighting energy. Geronimum. Excadrill. Mudbray. Don't know that one. Charmander. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him just living his best life. Living my best life. Dreadnought. That's a rare in the reverse holo. And Colossal. V. Not so. I mean, we'll take it, obviously, because this is all going towards the binder setup. So this is all going to completing the binder. So we'll take another V card, but where's our amazing rares at, guys? That's the money. That's the big guys. That's what everybody's looking for in these sets right now, is amazing rares. But we haven't even seen one. No Jirachi, no Rayquaza, nothing good yet. Well, plenty of good, no amazing rares, is what I should have said. Let's see what this guy says. And can you get an amazing rare out of a green code card? I don't think anybody has either checked that or debunked that. So let's see. We got Darkness, Trembeak, Sableye, Sandoor, Oshawott, Pines, Clefairy, no longer a psychic. Always sad to see that. Reverse holo, and this guy looks like Zeus. Look at him. Looks like he's about to jump out of a Dragon Ball Z episode right there. Looking like he's Piccolo's long lost uncle right there. Look at him. Oof. How many packs are we down to, guys? We got 6 packs to go. So basically, we have gone through, what, 3 boxes about? 6 bucks, yeah, about 3 boxes for sure. We got another white code card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom. Leaf Energy. Stunfisk. Choltik. Tiffany. Mudbray. Slivin. Ooh, a reverse holo Flareon. We haven't pulled the Flareon in the standard yet. Wow, guys, this pull literally crashed my camera. Alrighty. But there we go, guys. That's the pull. You guys see so far the best we've got. Oof. Low on packs. All right, so this is gonna be our second to last building battle box right here. Another green gold card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Declare a Thumb War. Lightning Energy. Big Staff. A little aroma smelling up the place. Got the Clefairy dropping all the cards. It's cute. And there you go. Don Fan to ruin the party. It's okay. Still filling up the binder. Though we didn't want Don Fan to join the building battle box party. We wanted Charizard, it's fine. Eevee, start off the look. We got a green code card. Fire Energy. Here's Metal Tip Top Eevee. Seedot. Fanny. Another reverse holo Seedot. Explode. No amazing rares, guys, at all. Wow. hoping for that last pack magic that everyone talks about. Oh, fire magic. Is that a strike? Encoding a hero's metal. Execute. Ooh, that. Look at that blitzel. Oh, the first time we've got a Milk Creek. The top in the reverse hollow slot. Just gonna leave everything there, guys. YOLO, I'm upset. All these boxes and not a single amazing rare. I'll give you my camera. Got another green coach card. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fire. Mighty. Color energy heroes metal. Pineco. Switchina. Ooh. Charmander. Oh, okay. Beauty. What a beauty. Alright. Last pack, guys. Let's go for that last pack. Magic. Overall, I guess we're averaging a really good pull so far. I mean, mostly all Bs. We got a white code card to end it all off on. 1, 2, 3, 4. This might be it, guys. Boom. Target energy. Open. Swallow. Move your stuff. Move your stuff. Skittle. Shift up. Oh, oh. I guess the same one. Nope. Chango and. Wah, wah, wah. Alright, all overall, good pulls overall. We got plenty of B hits. Just check out our best pulls right here. That Alakazam is amazing. The Pikachu. And we got that secret rare. Oh, I guess that'll actually be all for us today, guys. Catch you guys later. Peace.